All right. Reception area, suite 1050. Sheetrock ceiling. Wall covering on that core, on everything, but that's the core wall, so it stays. Solid ceramic tile or marble, whatever. This all comes out. Water heater must be above the ceiling. This all comes out. Carpet appears to be broadloom. Got wallpaper on the corridor wall. Wallpaper on that demising wall. Wallpaper on the columns. I guess these folks are in the middle of moving out because they're taking things apart. Got some can lights in here. All right, so this wall, this office on my right, it comes out. Everything else from here back on the outside stays, but the flooring comes out. These things are all pretty basic, two lights. Side lights are hollow metal frames, integral with the door. I'm guessing they're still coming to get all this furniture, so I'm not planning on pricing or moving it. All this center core stuff, however, this all comes out, so. All this millwork. VCT. That's obviously a surprise. Got some shelving in here. Of course, another break room. Garbage disposal, and I assume water heaters above the ceiling. Got an exhaust fan. IT closet. Another conference room of some sort. And then these two offices got a leak of some sort up there. This is the other side of that conference room. And we're back.